The people of Warwick Homestead are very unhappy. You may lose control of the settlement if things do not improve. Where the fuck is Warwick? Shit. Hold on. How quickly am I gonna lose this place? All right. I don't even know where the Warwick one is. Good Lord, how are you supposed to know? Supply lines. That's how. Warwick are unhappy. There's only one of them there. Oy. Now this part about maintaining is kind of a, I don't know. The happiness thing kind of, I'm not sure I like that. I kind of just prefer idiots. Settlers that were just happy that they had a place to fucking live. Oh. No wonder. Like, we don't have shit.
Smoke weed every day.
Let's see. Was that Daddy Gyro? J-Ro? Thank you for that follow, man. What is going on? Welcome to the smoke circle, dude. That's the problem. That bowl is fucking toast. We're gonna load you a fresh bowl, man. How are you doing? Let's get these guys a place to sleep. Maybe some lights. Looks like they got power. What's in the extra hours? I don't know. I don't know, JMS, but it's not bad. But I can see where you get it set up pretty efficiently. What are they mad about? They don't have enough defenses. Is that it? You guys are pissed about, oh, you don't have circuitry. Whoops, that sucks. Here, we'll build you guys a big guard tower. How about that? Where should we put this? It doesn't make sense to put it there. Nobody's coming across the water. All radiation. Oh, and they have no power. Alright, now you guys have strong defenses. Weren't there a shit ton of them just here earlier? There's six of them. There's two. Is that Kate? Oh, they're probably sleeping. Alright, so happiness is going up. We do need to build him something with power, if we can. Can we build him a generator? No, we don't have shit here. Alright, so what we're going to do is, and this is JMS, this might help you out a little bit. The next one is Quincy... See ruins? No. Make a plane is the next place we have people. Can I supply line her? Why can't she be assigned to a supply line? I want to send somebody to Jamaica Plains. You be supply lined? Can none of these people be supply lined? They can't. Balls. It's because they're the original people, huh? Son of a bitch. At least their happiness is going up. Well, that sucks. Can I scrap anything here? Literally, like, very, very little to scrap. Keep food together, people. This one was barren. We need to bring supplies in. We gotta get a generator going so we can get a beacon so people will show up. Hold on. Hold the phone. I just had all those settlers show up in Sanctuary. Time for you guys to start fucking walking around. You have a bunch of food planted in Sanctuary and your food is only planted at is only at 5. Can't figure out why. Do you have people assigned to the food? You have to assign people to, like, pick it or harvest it. Tiger! What's going on, man? What's going on? What's going on, dude? I am, There we go. We're going to supply line you. Warwick. Firm. Nice, nice, nice. So now, if we go back to Warwick, should have supplies there. Come over to see what we're doing in the wasteland. Right now, we were getting ready to go kill some people. And then the people at this settlement were apparently unhappy. We got there, didn't appear that way, but we're going to put in a few amenities to try to help them out. See if that worked. First things first, they need power. It brought everything but the fucking copper. Deal though, good deal. Copper's a bitch. Copper's such a pain in the ass. And without that, I can't get a supply line going because I need actual settlers, I believe, not their original. Can't supply line him. Can I supply line him? Nope, son of a bitch.
What's this I hear about you going in the water?
Where else has settlers? So these are the supply lines we got going right now. So basically, I gotta go to all of these and make a big old cobweb. Let's see, how do I feel about the building in Fallout 4, Bryce? I don't mind it. I wish it were cleaned up quite a bit. I think we're just going to travel back there and set up with all our extra settlers where everybody's helping everybody out. My bad, I should have just... There we go. I think people don't like it, Bryce, because it's clunky. Shit doesn't fit right. And there wasn't a lot of help on how to do it, you know? Let's see. I stole a... My kids' organic gummy bear snacks, or gummy fruit snacks.
Lost track of how many blisters I got.
They're interesting. I'm gonna put it that way. June Long. I never remembered assigning you to do that, but whatever. So, we need stuff at Red Rocket. That's the first place. And their happiness is on the rise. And it's like their happiness goes up, it goes down, it goes up, and it goes down. Are they going on their supply line? Which should mean See, this guy comes and mans his station. He comes and does exactly what he's supposed to. This guy, uh-uh. Nobody wants to work the gun store. Pissing me the fuck off. People just hiding. Can't supply line him. What the fuck? Get the cow out of the house. Marcy Long, why can't I put her on a supply line? I wish you would let me just put everybody. Put them all to work. Okay, provisioner is already walking around, I believe. I'm going to have to end up downloading the mod that allows me to rename settlers. So I can be like, this is a trader, this is a farmer, this is a... Anybody that's a settler is unassigned, basically. Alright, so they need water. If we get some concrete here, that should have helped. Nice. See, that brought us all the concrete we needed. Got the water. Probably still... Oh, we did get the beacon. That's right. So where's our other people? There's one. There's one working the fields. There's one up there. Okay, you are going to man the next guard post. Alright, so command, assign. Bryce, what mods am I using? I'm using Touch of Green, All Trees of Leaves. No, not All Trees Have Leaves. Trees Have Colorful Leaves. I was using All Trees Have Leaves. That one was a little overkill for me. Some texture packs. I've got the inventory modded, so I'm not fucking around with that. I'll have to actually put a whole list together. But I don't have, like, the settlement mods installed yet. Yeah, these fruit snacks aren't so bad. All right. And then where was the last person? Is this him? Right, he's tending to the food. I should actually leave him alone until more people get here. Then they can supply line out. Where I've got a bunch of people is at Starlight. I do not have 16 people assigned to shit here. They can start taking some of their supplies out. Let's see, I'm also running a darkness mod. Obviously the Pip-Boy mods. The mod to where my gun isn't out while I'm, like, not pointed straight out while I'm running. Because normally... You basically, well, you run around with the gun pointed out instead of pulled to the side. Alright, you're not doing crap. So you can supply line to... the beach. I wish I could go into my pit boy from here. Let's see, where should they go? You can go to... it'll help the Abernathys. See, from this mode, I really wish I could get into the pit boy so I could see this menu. This is going to end up being a huge, like, spider web. Not tonight, obviously. Like, we need to get stuff to Bluff. We need to get stuff to the Traffington Boathouse. Greentop Nursery. Greentop Nursery doesn't even have people there. That's just all robots. County Crossing. They're not happy. But having these supplies... like the Abernathys are not happy. Am I going to be playing Just Cause 3 this month? The only way I'm playing Just Cause 3, Bryce, is if I get it for Christmas. And basically, let's see. Whatever game I want from my wife for Christmas, I'll get. It'll be my Christmas present. And then it'll just be kind of... we'll have to tally up the gift cards from the rest of the family to see what I'll be playing. But that one is definitely on my radar. Definitely on my radar. Alright, so we have supplies here now. Which means... we should be able to... we still can't put in a generator. Oh, we have copper here. So we got that. We need to build. Oh, we got plenty of space out here. Do we have somebody extra that we can assign to there? Probably gonna need... oh, we got beds for four. Alright, so we just need to have... a dead naked lady! That's really what we need. Why are we taking down the walls, huh? Like, I kind of feel bad jacking their shit. Where'd they go? Oh, there's somebody. Oh, that's Mr. Abernathy. Where the hell's the other one? See, already we got another person showing up. JMS, you haven't even finished Just Cause 2. This'll be, if I play, no, I don't want to command her. Where's the new person? Just wandering around on the property. There you are. Hey, new guy. You got a gun. Come on. You just got assigned to guard duty. So defense is at 2. We need one more person here is what it's going to take. So we're also going to need get that gasoline right next to that water. Hell yeah. We want to attract some people. So we should be able... Happiness isn't going up or down at this place. They do have everything they want. The supply lines menu is a good way to see just where you can fast travel to. Alright, so we need... the Abernathy Farm. See, like this place, we have 12 people there. Not doing shit. And so, Turpine's Bluff only has 2. And they don't have very many supplies. So we can send them to go to Turpine's Bluff. Hey, what's going on, Onyx? Onyx? 2 hours and 26 minutes. Is that how long we've been going? Damn, I guess I should be like, yeah, that's about right. The bot said so. Which means we got about a half hour left. We go until about 1 o'clock Colorado time. Like this guy. What are you doing just sitting?
I'm just so hungry all the time.
Well, then go to Turpine's Bluff and get some shit done. Greentop Nursery.
Hey, I know you don't smoke weed.
Mike the Gamer, what is going on?
Because it's Friday.
Thank you for that host.
You ain't got no job, and you ain't got shit to do.
How are you doing, man? What's going on? You know the bus, or the boathouse. See, now this place is, actually does okay. They need defense and they need more beds. There we go. In defense, we just need to assign, let's make another guard station. Half hour till you gotta go to work. Oh, I'm sorry, man. I am sorry, JMS.
Hey, I know you don't smoke weed.
Tiger! Tiger with the host.
Because it's Friday, you ain't got no job, and you ain't got shit to do.
All right, Bongwater. If you're there, man, can we get Mike the Gamer and Tiger Stripes info up there? I think it's just regulars here tonight. I shouldn't say I think it's just regulars, but I think everybody here tonight knows these two guys. But if not, definitely check them out. All right, so we have everything we need. This place should be up and running. And like I said, we should have, like, there's somebody up there not doing shit. She can go. You can supply line to. I guess Hangman's Alley. I don't even know where that one is. Alright, so we got a couple that are still left out. There. Okay. Zero people there. The Abernathys will start getting more. Now, can I reassign settlers? Does anybody know? Can I be like, hey, you're going to go here from now on? Oh, no worries, Taiga. No worries at all, man. Thank you for the support. I saw, were you playing both Assassin's Creed and Warframe today? Because I thought you started with Assassin's Creed. So we got the generator. There we go. Now we'll get some people here. So now, they have supplies coming in, have water. They have food. Put one more bed in. New person's gonna have to sleep outside. This way it is. Oh, they're not happy. Hey, what's up, Shadow Wolf? I thought you were done for the night, man. I thought you were done. A handheld catapult that launches portable nuclear bombs. That is nuts. I want one. I have no idea what I'd shoot it at, but it'd be cool to watch it explode. Alright, where's the actual... Here we go. Alright, so there's two people here, and they have nothing.
Probably didn't work. That's fine. Here's the talk. Bail me out.
Oops. Oh, I don't have the copper for it, of course. Why would I have the copper for it? All right, why don't you supply line to the castle? Now let's see if I can make it. Still didn't get it. Alright, so for defenses, I can make one of these though. Oh, but I can't put it on top of. Oh, wait, yes, I can. Now they should be happy. So what is this one? County Crossing. Greentop Nursery has nobody. See, Turpine's Bluff already has somebody new. Sanctuary's up to 14. They're staying steady. Hangman's Alley. Oh shit. Hangman's Alley people are not happy at all. Come on. The higher the happiness of your workshop settlements, the more productive their settlers. Really? That I didn't know. I did not know that. Oh, that's right. This is this place. I totally forgot about this place. So they need beds. Okay, there's one. You guys are gonna have like roommates. Damn, how many people live here? And whoever you guys aren't happy with has to sleep outside. Let's do. What do we do for defense? Can I put it up there? Like, I kind of want. Like, I want it to be. Well, I can just put it right there. There we go. Now they're happy. Oh, they need water. And food. How are we gonna plant food here? This all looks like concrete. Maybe not. Very strategically, I guess. Hope this doesn't drip or this guy's gonna piss the bed. Like, all I hear all night is drip, drip, drip. Made me have to pee. Oh, that'd be hilarious. Alright, what else do they need? They need food. Okay, you?
Sure.
Go pick the food. You?
Sure.
Go help. You? Go to Jamaica Plain. Don't touch my beardy, what's going on? How are you, man? Definitely getting to where we are helping our fellow settlers. Oberlin Station to Gray Garden. Let's go to Sunshine and I think send somebody to Gray Garden. What's going on, Beardy? How are you, man? How are you? Let's see if this loading screen is any faster than The Witcher's. I bet when I open my eyes, it'll be there. It is.
You got a dangerous look about you. Hope you ain't here for me.
How can something this beautiful exist in such a fucked up world?
Alright, you're not doing shit. Whoops. So you're going to... Shit, where did we say it was? Oberlin. I hope that was right. No, Great Garden was where I wanted to send. That's okay. Sure shit don't have 12 people assigned to do anything here. There we go. Now... go there and get them squared away. How does it affect the game if settlements are unhappy? Well, I know that settlements can have artillery put in, and to where you can, I would assume, pretty much cover the entire map in artillery support. Settlements can bring you goods? I'm not sure. I don't know if how much it actually plays in or if it's just part of the kind of a side minigame thing. More than five, huh? There we go. I think it's funny it says there's six people here. They're not actually people. We should have some people show up. We have zero beds though because robots don't sleep. if these people show up, they're gonna need a place to sleep. So, which room do we have back here behind the greenhouse? Clear some of this shit out of the way. Side's better, never mind. This is where we'll put all the people. Because we had all this room out here. But of course, can't put it on the hill. Son of a bitch. Needs some beds, especially because we have two new people that just showed up. Hopefully the robots don't kill them. Sorry you died at your new settlement. Oh, that sucked, didn't it? Alright, so this place should be good to go. At least for now. Sucks is kind of sloping. Fabs. All right. Line up, you stupid thing. We're going to have to put in better water. Or I should say, more water. Sorry, I get a little quiet when I do the crafting. Hey, what's going on, Sting? How's it going? I'm just doing going around, taking care of my settlements, trying to get them all, at least all of them in the green where they need to be. Oberlin Station seems to be happy. Happy, happy. They're going up. This Hangman's Alley was really bad earlier. They're going up. You go to Jamaica Plain, see what the hell's going on. Electric Lounge, what's going on, man? How are you tonight? You were catching us at the tail end of this show. Literally the tail end. Shadow Wolf saying, look up Spectacle Island in Fallout 4. It's some pretty weird shit. What are they doing? Alright, so what are they pissed about here? I don't even know where,
Hi, how are ya? I'm new around here. We were looking for some place to make a new life. So here we are. It's not exactly paradise, but what is, right? With some hard work?
You're at Jamaica Plains.
I think this could be a decent place to live. Anything specific you want me to do, I'm willing to pitch in anywhere you need.
Yes.
Let me show you.
Sure.
There we go. Oh, she's just outside of it.
Shit! Whoa!
That ain't my fight.
Look out!
Someone do something! Help!
I'm new here. Did you have anything you wanted me to do?
Not right now. Thanks.
All right. Just let me know.
All right, so this is a completely settlement that I haven't done shit to at all. And we didn't even come in and clear out the scrap. Which is good, because now we have, like, fresh supply of stuff. Shit just blowing up. Alright, you need to build beds for these people. That's what has to happen. Oh, so much better. Now I can see what the hell I'm doing. And we need defenses. Right, we have two people. I thought we had three. Copper. Wait, it says I have five. This one takes six. Of course it takes six. Beardy, how you doing? How's it going, man? Ugh. I'm actually, like I keep saying, I'm going to have to wrap this up. Tomorrow is my busy, busy day. Let's get these guys some defenses. And maybe we'll be okay. They don't have any food. They don't have any water. They didn't have any in the beginning anyway. Yeah, and then a lot of these places we can come in, and this is, I think, where it'll get really interesting and tons of playability, is we have this whole area to build a settlement, and we've got a ton of these places. We can set up supply lines. It's a whole different part of Fallout that we haven't had before, which is pretty cool. It's like we just met, Beardy. I think I know who you are. What's up, Cash? But new save. The podium defense, right? It actually doesn't do anything until we get some more people here and can assign them to it. But I only have two people here. I need to get some copper. And so in reality, what I need to do is go to another settlement and send them to come here and start trading shit. And then we should have enough stuff to put in the broadcast station. Somebody can sit on the couch on the porch. It's the wasteland. Ooh, okay. I could keep doing this, but... Oh, it's not going to let me save. Okay. Now we can save. Quick save. Need to make a whole new one. But like I said, unfortunately... That is going to have to do it for me tonight. I will be back again tomorrow, I believe, at about 1 o'clock. 1 o'clock or so, give or take a few minutes. But tomorrow is my long day. Will not be streaming tomorrow night. Take Thursday nights off, but... There we go. There's that last screen. I'm like, why isn't that popping up? There it is. But I do want to thank everybody that came to watch. Everybody that hung out. Onyx. I don't know why I fuck your name up every time. Thanks for coming by. I will hit that bong before I leave, Beardy. Electric Lounge. I will do my best to have fun tomorrow. Night bong water real quick before I go. Creeper, Mike the Gamer, and Tiger Stripe, thank you for those hosts. And Daddy Gyro, J-Ro, thank you for that follow, man. Everybody else, thank you guys for showing up. Thank you guys for watching. I hope everybody had a good time, and I will catch you guys tomorrow. See you guys later. Have a good night.